song my cousin Brian and I wrote together one night in 1963. The reason I remember that is because it was November 1963, and during the wee hours of the morning, we were working on this very haunting melody, and I wrote some words, beautiful harmonies that he came up with. And in the morning, we were waking to hear the news that President Kennedy had been taken to the hospital. So we know what happened, and we recorded this song just a couple of weeks after that event, and needless to say, it was charged with a lot of extra emotion. The song is called The Warmth of the Sun.
The sun.